can't stop thinking about that well. Shaun seemed exhausted. But at least he's alive. I'll do anything to get him out of there. The parking lot ticket and the origami figure leads to this garage. What am I gonna find here? I should go talk to the garage guy over there.
Excuse me? Hey!
Oh! Ah, sorry. Didn't see you. What can I do you for?
I'd like to get my car.
Hey,
but I
you're a pretty
before?
Patient guy, you are.
I don't remember it.
That car's been there for 2 years. We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said. Here, it's the third floor down.
Thanks.
The service elevator is at the... Ah, you have yourself a good one, Chief.
Your destination is 4 miles from here. Leave the parking lot and take the first right. In order to save your son, listen carefully. Take the highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles. If you haven't reached your destination in 5 minutes, you will have failed.
Can't stop my hands shaking. I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it! I can do it. I'd do anything to save my son.
If I succeed, I'll get more letters for the hangman. It's my only lead. No turning back now. Go the wrong way on the highway for 5 miles? Am I willing to take that risk in order to save my son? A lot of good it'll do Shaun if I kill myself on this highway. I've got to do it, for Shaun's sake. I have no choice.
Your reward is in the glove compartment.